Nothing back here but another door.
Well, let's check it out. Move that box, then we can reach the switch.
Oh, nice. That's handy.
Not you. I know what happens when you let an angry chick loose with a mechanical loader.
Another stop! Another gun required! Another thing!
Zero, you're clear for pickup.
Some backup.
High attack! Anything we should know?
Well, it ain't empty.
We kind of guessed as much.
Let's just say the boss over there ain't Cobb fan. You might just want to take a detour around her.
Well, where there's people, there's supply.
Hey, you're the coal train. Maybe you'll be able to work for me. Hanover is still your house. Funny how there's a lot more layman around as soon as the cop shows up.
Must be their family. You know who the big guy is, don't you?
So, what have you got for us then? Shampoo? Conditioner? A gag for my friend here? Nah, just ammo. It's out in the back.
Now that's my kind of groceries. Wow! Is it really you, Coltrane?
Hey there, how you doing?
I wonder if they got a bucket I could throw up in.
Coltrane.
So, where'd you get a hold of it?
Now you'd be surprised how much y'all left lying around over the years.
Not much further.
Sho-ho! Coltrane is back!
Hey! Oh, how's it going?
You can't believe it! It's him! Coltrane!
Oh, nice to see you. It's good to be back.
Missing his bow. Michelson's gonna be well pleased with this. Nice one, Cole.
That's real generous of you, ma'am. We appreciate it.
You are welcome, Coltrane.
Yeah, seems your fans still love you.
It's because my mama taught me some manners, son.
Baird to KR-70. We got a bumper crop of ammo for pickup.
KR-70, roger that. Heads up, guys. There's some joker on Centennial Bridge taking pot shots from a gun turret. We're giving it a wide berth. Suggest you watch your six as well.
Oh, trust me. I'm on permanent guard around these assholes. Baird out.
Okay, next stop, Cougar Stadium. I'm feeling lucky.
Lucky call.
First dibs! We got some crazy bandits on the bridge now.
Stranded guys wouldn't take on a warship.
I'd blow the shit out of that bridge, just to be sure.
That's why you never get promoted.
Holy ground ahead, people!
Remind me, Cole, what was it you played again? Ladies Field Hockey, right?
Because you don't know, Carmine, Ben was a Sharks fan. Because
he didn't know any better.
He's still bitching about it.
All Father's Trophy, blind referee. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, shit. The gate's locked.
Hey, Bear, got any wire cutters?
Yeah, hang on.
Thank you.
Better stay clear of those guys.
Let's check out the stadium, and then we get the hell out of here.
Statue for scrap. Now that's respect.
Cold Train? Shit, it's you! Wow, Cole, what are you doing back here?
Man, you look just like I remember.
Hey, you finally coming back home or something?
Hey, kid, keep me away from her, baby. Just checking everything's the way I left it, more or less.
Be with us. You brew some good stuff.
Thanks, but I'll pass. Still on duty. You're looking for supplies, though. You think you want to trade?
They're asking boss. I'll take you to see her.
I hear she might not be a fan.
She listen to you. You're the Cold Train.
Woo-woo! No, the Cold Train don't go woo-woo. It's woo! Come on, we upstairs. Bad Sam, take the ground crew. Thank you. It's go time, baby!
Yeah, you're right about the smells lingering forever.
Dinner plans.
Hold the KR-70. Time to get us back to the ship.
KR-70 here. That's a negative, Cole. Got some serious land bridge shit on board Sovereign. Stand by.
Roger that. Okay. Let's see if the boss lady can get us back to the ship some other way.
Things left us alone until the cops showed up.
Ma'am, our ship was in trouble and we're trying to get back fast. You got any transport we can borrow?
Oh, here are the keys to my luxury yacht. Look, Cog, you're on your own. Get out while you can.
Come on, Mullet! Get downstairs and open the rear gates! We've got people to evacuate!
Barrett, we gotta reach the bridge. Sergeant's gonna pass underneath.
All right. Maybe take over those gun turrets, or just rappel down when the ship's below us.
Man, is the cable car to the bridge still working?
Yeah, but here's some free advice. Forget the bridge. They're stranded over there that you really don't want to mess with.
Yeah, we'll take our chances. We gotta get back on that ship.
Fine, get yourself killed. No skin off my back.
Hey, Cole, they seem to know a way out.
So do I. This way. Anyone afraid of heights?
Not anymore. Love heights. Love them. Fucking love them.
Come on! The line still reaches the bridge!
And that's our start, so let's do this!
Championship.
some trigger happy strand.
Yeah, this doesn't look good at all.
Come on, Billy, get on with it. If we lose that ship, we lose everything we've got.
Call the Sovereign! Call the Sovereign! Come in, Sovereign! Shit, the cops are still down and I can't see a goddamn thing. We need to get to the center of this bridge!
Yeah, but we have to get past that first.
My unique charisma should do the trick.
Yeah, I'll have to lend you some of mine.
Crosshair is just about here.
Hey, I saw movement. Top of the barricade. Stay sharp.
Hello? Anyone home? Knock, knock. We're just passing through. We just need a hand to get back to our ship. So much for diplomacy.
Yeah, what else do you expect from these stranded shits? Let's get this over with.
Hey, those aren't stranded. They're Locust.
Oh, great. Look who's back in town.
Well, we did flood them out the tunnels.
Hey, they got a gun position at that toll booth.
Yeah, top of the barricade, too.
Here's my toll, bitch. Keep the change, asshole!
Thank you. I like what they've done with the place. The informal, squalid look.
It's grubs we're talking about here, Ben. Squalid's normal.
No, when they were underground, they were organized. This looks like they've gone feral or something. Stranded. Savage.
Savage, eh? Does that make them easier to fight or not?
What? Ain't nothing the boom shop won't fix?
See if we can get around this way.
Damn. That ship's gonna be 20 clicks away by the time we get across this bridge.
Oh, come on. You're a glass half empty man, aren't you?
Buy me a beer and I'll show you.
Oh, she won't buy you anything. Your name's not.
Shit! We gotta try another route. Come on, in here.
Hey!
Okay, lower deck or the catwalk?
Sam, let's take the catwalk. Barry, you and Carmine take the lower deck.
That's the only catwalk Sam's ever gonna be on.
When this is over, Bear, I'm gonna raise your voice an octave.
off the Leviathan that size. Okay, let's just kill the bullets. We're fine, that's it.
Hey, take cover of the containers!
Now, can I have my tickers, please?
Hello, Baird, we're looking. We're looking? Tickers.
Okay, man. Time to impress us. Yeah, great. No pressure. Okay. If we hit the sweet spot, it'll be good night for fire. Can you get it to move right beneath us?
Mark, it's while you were taking a break. LeBron Genius had an idea.
You so need me.
Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole.
The bridge feels like it's on its last legs.
Yeah, but the Leviathan isn't helping.
You got it, Bear.
Hey, we walked away in one piece. That's what counts, right?
Yeah. Iron and all pistons, baby. Marcus, you okay? Dom, speak to me. Where are y'all?
Look sharp, people. That's not search and rescue.
Come on, we got a haul ass! We gotta get to the ship before that freak parade gun!
Any bets on their party trick?
this ship and get this off!
Carmine are on their way.